waiting for you. Don't test our patience.
Finally. Y-Corp is looking to expand its property appropriation division, and you fit the profile. Barely. If you complete our test assignment, you'll be given a position with one of our corporate grab teams, as the indents call them. I detest the term, but it does describe the work we do. We seek out contested property and transfer ownership of it to Y-Corp. Sometimes a competing team is after the same property. Then we flatline them. It can be quite satisfying. There are more perks. As a Y-Corp CGT operative, you'll have access to select gear, and you'll be covered by a premium Y-Corp insurance policy. But first, you have to complete this assignment. We want the complete Ascent Group operations history. It is stored in one of their data vaults. You must locate the correct vault, re-imprint the vault SI, and upload the desired data to our AGI. Complete this assignment, and you'll get a shot at earning your freedom further down the line. Your success will depend on your brawn trumping your inferior sapien's brain. We expect this will be a considerable challenge. Our comms records show you've already collaborated with that notorious ice fiend, Noghead. We suggest enlisting his aid again. Questions? Very well. We have taken the liberty of bonding your imp with our AGI through the local data nodes. You should expect a slight performance boost. Now get going.
I like Noghead. Ear angles clean code. Crisp and immediate. Like death. Destination marked.
Life agile or heavy and robust?
Thank you. You again? What does Poon want now?
Oh, hang on. Who the fuck is Y Corp? They want you to appropriate an Ascent Group data vault. I don't do appropriations, pal. I'm pretty damn good, but that SI would nerf fry my ass before I even got past the outer Ice Layer.
They have their own AGI?
I'm not sure you understand, pal.
Only the largest multicorps have their own AGIs, and you tell me your imp is fucking bonded with one? Let me see.
Wow. That's some beautiful code. There's a cold elegance to AGI-ware that us orgs can only dream of achieving, but then I don't get what you need me for. Their AGI can crack open a vault like a Ponto nut. Why don't you have it do that in the imprinting, both? Y Corp have their own AGI, and yet they want to keep a low profile? Well, whatever. I can get you in, all right. But seeing as this is a corporate job,
I won't do it pro bono.
Again, I gotta admit, I'm real curious about what's going on here. Might be worth helping out just to get some insight, and maybe even link to that AGI at some point. Okay. Let's just say you'll owe me for this one. I've revived my comm tag on your imp so we can stay in touch. Best get cracking, my friend. I'm gonna do a deep trawl for anything Y Corp related in the meantime. I wanna know who we're dealing with.
You again. What does Poon want now?
Thank you. I can get the front door open for you, no problem, but the security system is more entangled than a Carlin nerve bundle. You're gonna have to cut through the ice and disable the whole thing locally. Or blow it up, I guess. Yeah, that would work too. But not the exact vault again. You're gonna have to do that locally. Shouldn't be a problem with all that fancy imp software you got now. I'll keep an eye on things from here.
be using up their own ends. Proceed to the vault. Appropriate the vault itself. Jack into the vault SI, and our AGI will do the rest through your imp.
Noghead here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent, if you lose that vault, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear?
Direct link established. AGI bond verified. The search. Initiating imprint procedure.
Noghead here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent. If you lose that vault, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear?
Thank you.
direct link established. AGI bond verified. Search. Initiating imprint procedure.
Naga here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent. If you lose that vault, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear?
Direct link established. AGI bond verified. The search. Initiating imprint procedure.
Naga here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent. If you lose that vault, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear?
Thank you. Initiating imprint procedure.
Knockhead here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent, if you lose that bolt, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear? Full access to the records. Now upload the full data package to the Y-Corp desyncs.
Accessing vault data.
That data pack is gonna be crazy large, buddy, even with compression. Your imp doesn't have enough bandwidth for a remote transfer. I'll set up access through the Network Operations Center while the package is being compiled.
While we appreciate the assistance, Knockhead, you should be aware that we are monitoring your every action. Don't get any ideas.
Far be it for me to act on any ideas, or there's an informant involved. Just helping out my pal, as promised.
Good.
Interfacing with Cluster NOC.
Hang on while I cut through the ice so that your Y-Corp friends can connect to the NOC. There, done.
We have access. Downloading the package now. Operations data has significant gaps, but our AGI was able to cross-reference it with the information we already had, and the findings are interesting. Our board will want to discuss them before deciding how to proceed. In the meantime, you pass the test. We reluctantly welcome you to our Property Appropriation Division. Be aware that you'll be operating in a whole different league going forward. This is a high-risk, high-reward profession, and we expect you to perform at the highest possible standard at all times. We have updated your imp with your new rating as a CGT operative. Enjoy the insurance policy, and expect to hear from us again soon.
Incoming SSM request from Noghead.
Good. I set up this channel to bypass the SAGI bond, so that Snotty a foreign can't listen in. See, I had a pilfering algorithm piggybacking on the transfer so that I could clone the data. Just a little something I've been working on for a while now. Thing is, she ain't telling you half of it. There's clues in there as to why the Ascent Group went under. Looks like they were pouring U-creds into some secret mega-project enough to buy a fucking planet. A lot of key personnel being reassigned to that same project, and they also paid Onyx Void plenty of U-creds for who knows what. Why the hell would Ascent Group do that? What were they working on, and why is Y-Corp so interested? AG were also planning a hostile takeover of Malor's Gel, but something went seriously wrong somewhere. The Ascent Group AGI shut down. The whole corp went belly up, and here we are. Figured you should know, seeing as it's your ass on the line. Talk soon!
Priority
message from Kira.
Operative. We studied the operations history data you sent, and it hints at some sort of ongoing interstellar transportation arrangement between the Ascent Group and Onyx Void. We want to understand the details of that arrangement. Who or what were Ovi bringing onto Velez on the Ascent Group's behalf? We know that Ovi is very protective of all shipment information. It is being kept in a single protected desync somewhere. Your next assignment is to locate that desync and extract the info we want. Should be straightforward enough, even for a sapient such as yourself. As Y-Corp can't afford to officially antagonize Onyx Void at this time, you'll be operating on your own again. Kira out.
Suggest querying the Onyx Void subnet at their hangout at the node. Destination set.
Thank you.
can keep you off the bounty boards, but this could raise unwanted flags.
I'm on that. This here will take out a full chrome if need be.
Thank you.
optimized cooperative experience.